crystal erase all disgrace. The fields on fire, we will burn them down. Erase the pain, erase the shame. Honor the blood.
sleep.
Whatever, I'm tired of it all.
Loving thing he could have ever done, the most loving thing all of us could have done. And it's been a pleasure walking with all of you in this revolutionary struggle. No other way I would rather go to give my life for socialism, communism. I thank that very, very much.
Big dude, don't fail to follow my advice. You'll be sorry. You'll be sorry. And we do it, and that they do it. I trust you, but you have to step across. We used to sing this world. This world's not our home, and it sure isn't. We were saying it sure wasn't. Then what you're telling me, all these three people will tell them, assure these children, the people assure these children of the relaxation of such a world that needs plain. We'll set an example for others. We'll set 1,000 people so we don't like the way the world is. Stop. Take our life from us. We'll lay it down when you're tired. Suicide, which would be an act of revolutionary suicide protesting the conditions of an inhumane world. No more pain, Al. No more pain, I said, Al. No more pain. Jim Cobb is laying on the airfield dead at this moment. Remember all of a woman said she'd come over and kill me if we're done with this topic. We need your people to pet with some hate. All we're doing is laying down our life. We're not letting them take our life. We're laying down our life. We're taking their lives. We just want peace.
All I'd like to say is that my so-called parents are filled with so much hate. Country, I think you out here should think about how your relatives was and be glad about the children being laid to rest. And all I can say is